Family and friends gathered last night to remember a 2-year-old boy killed by a car last week in Orlando. Demonte McIntosh wandered onto Kirkland Boulevard, where a driver never saw him until it was too late. WESH 2's Craig Lucy was there for the candlelight vigil to remember the little boy.
Where would I be?
Through song,
where would I be? If the Lord wasn't on my side.
And prayer.
The example of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
Family and friends of 2-year-old Demonte McIntosh remember his life.
This young man probably didn't get to know his sister. Well, I stand here today and say he will get to know her.
I'm going to miss him running around in the house saying, Nina, Nina, where are you?
I didn't really think of him as being a grandson. I thought of him being as one of my sons.
Demonte was playing with his sister when a driver on Kirkland Boulevard didn't see him crossing the road. Police say the driver wasn't at fault, but Demonte's family says speed on the road is. During Demonte's candlelight vigil, drivers didn't slow down.
I'm not going to give up. We're going to try to get these speed bumps in. We have got petition written up.
Demonte's grandfather, Kenneth, is asking the city for help, and he also wants the woman who hit Demonte to reach out to his family.
But I want her to know that I'd have forgave her in my heart.
The McIntosh family has spoken with the chief of police along with the city commissioner to get people to slow down on Kirkland Boulevard. This week they will hand over that petition in hopes that the city will put in some speed bumps on this street. In Orange County, Craig Lucy, WESH 2 News.